soul is all inside your head, she said to me. Answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. The more I hold my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. I'll repeat myself at risk of being rude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out of that jar. Make a friend instead. Only a big corner of listening. More of a start. Don't be what it's just. So stop killing me. Make yourself free. She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. And I said, I appreciate that. And would you please explain about the 50 ways? And she said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? I believe in the morning, you'll begin to see the light. It's to me that I realize the problem is what there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just let out of that doubt. Make it up and stand. I mean, I don't need to be listen to me. You hold on to give yourself free.